Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Megalodon channel. As you can tell by the title of this video and that weird-ass intro that I just did, I will be doing my first ever anime review. And it's about one of my favorite animes, Overflow. Overflow is a story about a man named Kazushi and his two childhood friends, Ayane and Kotone. I was asked by a friend to review this and go into the anime. I never understood why it was called Overflow. That was until I watched the first episode, and they overflowed the bathtub. Ten out of ten, would recommend, review over. Just kidding, but as I mentioned, the show revolves around Kazushi, I forgot what his last name was, and Ayane and Kotone and his developing relationship with the two. The show does a great job balancing the relationships between the two sisters. One episode will focus on Ayane, and then the following episode will focus around Kotone. Which I thought was very nice because it gives light to both females in the anime instead of favoring one over the other. One of my big gripes is that the relationship with Ayane feels more authentic than with Kotone. Like, he actually cares about Ayane, meanwhile Kotone is just like second fiddle. And they even mentioned that in one of the episodes, and I'm like, hell nah, dude, bro! What the fuck? Anyway, another high point of the anime is that there is a decent amount of cute scenes to help build the relationships and make the romance scenes even better. However, I wish the episodes were longer so we could see more cute slash character building moments. But for the type of anime it is, I'll let it slide for now. But in the future, I would like them to make more cute moments because it makes it more enjoyable. You know what I'm saying? People who know what this is will get what I'm saying. All in all, I think that the anime was enjoyable. With only 8 episodes and like 6 minutes per episode, it's a pretty quick watch. And for those who actually know what this is, you'll definitely enjoy this anime. I'm not going to give this a ranking from 1 to 10, because I haven't really watched many of these types of anime, so I'll just leave it at an undetermined score. My favorite episode out of all of these is all of these episodes, and you guys know exactly why. Who knows? If I review any more of these, I'll probably make a tier list because I need ideas for this channel. So yeah, I would def recommend it to my fellow anime goers and my fellow degenerates around the world. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching this weird-ass quick review on Overflow. I'll probably have another one of these coming out soon because I have nothing to do with my life. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Please like the video. Please subscribe. And stay tuned for more uploads on this channel. Anyway, thank you, guys, and I hope you guys have a great day. Don't get caught for puss. Don't die for nyash. We slide and crash. 16 don't write and clash. 16 don't battle rap. She got the whap and a whap. What are you thinking? Man's on simp and I buy her a car like a pair of Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s. Rolex's got more than one. My AP costs 31 millimeters, 41.